that more and more people get online and get online safely and securely, and that the internet can be, again, that tool to transform their educational lives, their healthcare, and their economic development, that it can be really the mode of opportunity for everyone.